Coming back into Da Nang on day 4 of Central Vietnam cycling. Waiting at the stoplight, and this guy's carrying a love seat sofa on the back of a moped. That's pretty strong. And this is what it's really like coming into Da Nang at rush hour. Again, stay in the right-hand lane. It's for motorbikes and bicycles only. Just gotta watch people coming the other way and turning in front of you, especially they're taking a right-hand turn. They don't even look.